Your vehicle features the 6-speed Alfa twin-clutch transmission with steering wheel controls. This system combines manual gearbox control with the convenience of automatic gear selection. In manual mode, you choose the best gear to engage according to conditions. Push the AM button on the center console to select manual mode. Once in manual, push the plus control to shift to a higher gear. The minus control engages a lower gear. If the system accepts the gear change, the new gear appears in the display. If a gear change will cause engine overspeed or lugging, you'll hear a signal and the system will refuse the change. The displayed gear will remain the same. The system will change down automatically if the engine idles. Push one of the paddle shifters at any time to briefly put the vehicle into manual mode. For automatic operation, push the AM button on the center console until auto appears on the instrument panel next to the gear engaged. Keep in mind, the vehicle will always start in auto mode. Gears shift automatically in auto mode, depending on speed, RPM, and accelerator use. There's also a kickdown feature for highway passing situations and such. Press the accelerator beyond the point where it becomes stiff, and the system will downshift one or more gears to provide the necessary torque and power. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.